world of my own, everything would be nonsense. Nothing would be what it is, because
everything would be what it isn't. And contrarywise, what it is, it wouldn't be.
And what it wouldn't be, it would. You see?
Who?
In my world, you wouldn't say who. You would say, yes, Sir Matthew.
Who?
Oh, but you would. You would always remember my name. And all of the other nations, too. Why, in my world...
Cats and rabbits would reside in fancy little houses and be dressed in shoes and hats and trousers. In a world of my own, all the flowers would have very extra special powers. They would sit and talk to me for hours when I'm lonely in a world of my own. There'd be new birds, lots of nice and friendly howdy-do birds. Everyone would have a dozen bluebirds. Within that world of my own, I could listen to a babbling brook and hear a song that I could understand. I keep wishing it could be that way, because my world would be a wonderland. Everyone would have a dozen bluebirds.
That's not gonna work.